Yeah, that's right. Some Refused here on the Hardest Rock. It's 89.5 FM, WSOU, Seton Hall's Pirate Radio. And that was coming off The Shape of Punk to Come. Name of that track, Summer Holidays versus Punk Routines. Before that, some Indecision doing it. Hello, Cruel World. Glassjaw going out to No One. Doing Major. Faith No More with Ashes to Ashes. And way back there was Code 7 with Boys of Summer. And a long, long time ago was Drowning Man with Angles and Defenses. My name is The Baron, here until 3 o'clock, as usual, like I am every Thursday night. Just enjoying myself from midnight till 3 a.m. And I have, coming up on the way, I have some new music from Burnt by the Sun. I have some requests in Flames coming up for the Insane Metal Chick. And plenty of other requests. The number here is 973-761-9768. That's 973-761-WSOU. And I still have a couple more giveaways going out the door. But I probably won't do one for another, 25 minutes or so. So, in the meantime, just enjoy yourself. Make a couple requests if you'd like. 973-761-WSOU. I want to say what's up to Scott. What's up to Danny in Vermont? What's up to Brad in Elmwood Park? What's up to No Money Down? They wanted to hear some Living Sacrifice. That's coming up pretty soon.
New Jersey's Hardest Rock.
And little by little, we went insane.
WSOU. up? This is Matt from VOD, just reminding you to be yourself and be original. This is a message from WSOU 89.5 FM on the dial.
Seton Hall's Pirate Radio.
WSOU.
Yeah.
from there. Let me up till I die. You're the wrong way off the ledge. Let me help you pull the fuck up your shoulder. Let me help you drop the rope around your neck. Let me help you drop the wrong way off the ledge. Let me help you pull the fuck up your shoulder. Let me help you take the last night of your life.
Seton Hall's Pirate Radio.
WSOU.
Some snap case here on the Hardest Rock. It's 89.5 FM WSOU Seton Hall's Pirate Radio right there, coming off Designs for Automotion. And that track was Ambition. Now before that's Mudvayne, Doing Dig, Soil Work with Like the Average Stalker, In Flames, Doing Bullet Ride, Request Music, going out to the Insane Metal Check, Burned by the Sun, New Music, The Fish Under the Sea Dance, And way back there was Refused with Summer Holidays versus Punk Routines. It's about 1:21 in the morning. My name is The Baron, here until 3 a.m. And guess what, guys? After I read you a little message, I have a special surprise for you. Man, my throat is just like, ugh. Have you lost touch with the metal community? Tune in every Friday at 5 p.m. for the best new music news and info. Check out WSU's Download with your hosts Cal and Lopez as they give you all the latest news on all your favorite bands. Then stay tuned for the Top 10 Countdown, spinning you the top 10 new CDs of WSU's charts for that week, as spun by the WSU DJs and requested by you, the listeners. You will also get a chance to win the number one CD of that week and a $20 gift certificate to Vintage Vinyl. So stay on top of the new music scene by tuning into WSU's Download, followed by the Top 10 Countdown every Friday at 5 p.m. only here on 89.5 FM, WSOU, Seton Hall's Pirate Radio, your home for new music first. And right now, I have an awesome giveaway for you guys. Win it before you can buy it. One pair of tickets to WSU Night with VOD, Nile, G Forbidden, others at the Hammerstein Ballroom on Thursday, July 19th. Tickets go on sale this Friday at 12 noon, but this is your chance to win it before you can buy it. Going out the door to caller 30 at 973-761-9768. That's 973-761-WSU right now. If you're caller 30, win it before you can buy a pair of tickets to WSU Night with VOD, Nile, G Forbid, and others at the Hammerstein Ballroom on Thursday, July 19th. This is your chance to win it before you can buy them. Caller 30, 973-761-9768. Excuse me. I'm so excited about the giveaway, I can't even talk. 973-761-WSU, caller 30. This is going to be a great show, guys. This is the Hammerstein Ballroom. We're talking about big show, Thursday, July 19th. One pair of tickets to WSU Night with VOD. That's right, Vision of Disorder, Nile, G Forbid, and others at the Hammerstein Ballroom on Thursday, July 19th. And this is your chance to win it before you can buy it. Tickets don't go on sale for this until Friday at 12 noon, which is a little bit later on today. But this is your chance. You know, you don't have to pay anything. You just get to sit back, kick it, and enjoy yourself. And if you're caller number 30, it's a very simple thing to do. Win it before you can buy a pair of tickets to go see you. WSU Night with VOD, Nile, G Forbid, and others at 973-761-WSU. Good luck to everyone calling. And right now, I got some new music for VOD for you guys. So, hey, you're going to go to the show to check out VOD, and this is your chance to hear some brand new VOD. So caller 30 is going to win a pair of tickets to go see WSU Night with VOD and G Forbid and Nile and plenty of others at the Hammerstein Ballroom. Good luck to everybody. Right now, new music from VOD, coming off From Bliss to Devastation. Name of this track is Living to Die. It's new music first. We're looking for caller 30, and you are the winner.
I'm ready.
Seton Hall's Pirate Radio.
WSOU.
Pirate Radio.
WSOU.
WSOU merchandise is available now at select Compact Disc World locations, including Totowa, Menlo Park Mall, East Hanover, and Parsippany. For the first time ever available to the public are WSOU's new baby doll tees for the ladies. And don't forget jackets, work shirts, t-shirts, and more. To see WSOU's full line of merchandise, visit www.wsou.net. Brought to you by 89.5 FM WSOU, the ultimate in heavy metal fashion.
You're listening to the hardest rock you'll hear on the FM dial.
WSOU.
I'm Mariah Slayer, and you're listening to 89.5 FM WSOU, the hardest rock in Jersey.
Yeah, that's right, some Slayer here on the Harness of Rock. It's 89.5 FM, WSOU, Seton Hall's Pirate Radio right there, Bitter Peace. And that was coming off Diabolus and Musica. It's about 1:44 in the morning. It's early. My name is the Baron, here until 3 o'clock. And right now it's currently a little bit foggy outside. It must have a lot to do with the humidity, but what can you do? Right now the current temperature is somewhere around the upper 60s, around 68 degrees. It's pretty warm, but what can you do? Anyway, before the Slayer, you heard some Living Sacrifice, and that was going down to the No Money Down crew, doing Perfect. Downset, Double Shot, doing Coming Back and Chemical Strangle. Some VOD before that, Living to Die, new music from them, Snapcase, Ambition Now, Mudvayne with Dig, and way back there was Soil Work with Like the Average Stalker. And right now it's time for another giveaway, actually. If you're caller number 20 right now, all ages at 973-761-9768, that's 973-761-WSCU, you're going to win one pair of tickets to go see the Alkaline Trio, Dashboard Confessional, The Movie Life, and others at Club Chrome on June 21st. It's going to be a pretty cool show. Going out the door to caller 20 at 973-761-9768. That's 973-761-WSU. Caller number 20 will be the winner. All ages, one pair of tickets to go see the Alkaline Trio, Dashboard Confessional, The Movie Life, and others at Club Chrome on June 21st. Going out the door to caller 20, all ages, 973-761-9768. That's 973-761-WSU. One pair of tickets to go see the Alkaline Trio, Dashboard Confessional, The Movie Life, and others at Club Chrome on June 21st. Good luck to all. Caller 20 will be the winner. And I got a lot of good music coming up for you guys on the way, including some Helmet, new music from Waterdown, and lots of other surprises. You can always give me a call here, too, if you want to make a request. 973-761-WSU is the number. Or you can hit us up on the instant messenger at WSU 89.5 requests. In the meantime, coming off of Betty, it's a pretty cool song. Something I was into back in high school, and I enjoy it. And this track is Tick from Helmet. It's SOU.
Yeah. Today, Balls Mahoney from ECW tells you, think for yourself. Don't take anything off of anybody. Pay your bills. Don't go into debt. And just have as much fun as you can. And you're listening to Seton Hall's Pirate Radio, WSOU. Keep on rock.
Once again now, slowly clench your fists. Hey, old man, got something for you. Some tighter and tighter, and let that tension move up into your forearms.
Spinning the spectrum of hard rock, we are WSOU South Orange.
What is the meaning of this?
covers everything humans could touch, smell, see, and hear. Since the initial publication of the chart of electromagnetic spectrum,
humans have learned that what they can touch,
smell, see, and hear is less than 1 millionth of reality.
Fallacious cognition, spirit from televisions, do mold our decisions. So start to just fantasy now.
Water some more. right, it's SOU. What's up, everybody? It's about 10 after 6. My name's John. I'm here until about 10 o'clock. Give us a call if you want to hear anything. 973-761-WSOU. 973-761-9768 is our phone number. I got a ton of giveaways to do this morning. I got a copy of the brand new Cult CD. Win it before you can buy it. Oh, no, actually. It's in the stores now. whoops. Copy of the new Cult CD. It's entitled Beyond Good and Evil. I got to win it before you can buy it. I'm sure about that this time. A pair of tickets to an SOU night with VOD Nile, G Forbidden Others, and that's at the Hammerstein Ballroom on Thursday, July 19th. Tickets go on sale today at noon, as a matter of fact. So we're coming down in the last 6 hours before you can buy it. A pair of tickets to see the Pie Tasters, and that's at Club Chrome on June 24th. A pair of tickets to go see the Alkaline Trio, Dashboard Confessional, The Movie Life, and Others at Club Chrome on June 21st. Copy of the new Propane Live album. It's called Road Rage. And if you pick this one up, you're going to be entered into a grand prize drawing to win the entire Propane CD catalog. And the CD hits stores on Tuesday, June 19th. And finally, the big one of the morning, I had a pair of tickets to the Extreme Steel Tour. It's featuring Pantera, Slayer, Static X, Morbid Angel, and Scrape on June 21st at Nassau Coliseum. You pick up this pair of tickets, you get a Extreme Steel Tour package, and that includes CDs for the performers, plus t-shirts and license plate holders. So keep it tuned. Going out the door before 10 this morning. Let's get things moving with some brand new VOD. Name this one's Living to Die. Check it out. Brand new music here on SOU.
Better lock up your door. I made it.
WSOU, the hardest rock. WSOU, the hardest rock.
Oh,
WSOU. Good morning, everybody. My name's John Ames. It's about 22 after 6, and if you're wondering what's going on in the Throgs Neck Bridge, you're listening to the right station. JJ, take it away, dude.
Thanks, John. Good morning, everyone. This Metro Traffic Report is brought to you by 6th Avenue Electronics. The Staten Island-bound upper level of the Verrazano Narrows Bridge has been reopened from overnight construction. Checking Hudson River crossings, the inbound GWB is clear. Inbound Lincoln Minor, inbound Holland Minor, outbound on all of minor delays, and there are no delays on the Throgs Neck Bridge to the Bronx.
Nice.
It's like paradise.
Written. Very good.
Checking WSU weather. Today, partly sunny and hazy, highs in the lower 80s. Tonight, partly cloudy with patchy fog, lows near 70. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms late in the day. And tomorrow night, showers and thunderstorms likely with lows in the upper 60s. The current temperature on the campus of Seton Hall University is 72 degrees, and that's what's happening on the roads this morning. I'm JJ Kozan, WSU Metro Traffic.
Thank you very much, JJ. What do we want to do this morning? Don't forget, I'm giving away Extreme Steel tickets before 10 o'clock. Actually, it's before 9, so don't change the channel there. I've also got a brand new propane live CD. It's called Road Rage. You win this CD this morning. You get entered into a grand prize drawing to win their entire CD catalog. A pair of tickets to see Alkaline Trio, Dashboard Confessional, Movie Life, and others. And that's at Club Chrome on June 21st. A pair of tickets to an SOU night with VOD, Nile, G Forbid, and others. And that's at the Hammerstein Ballroom on Thursday, July 19th. A pair of tickets to see the Pie Tasters at Club Chrome on June 24th. And a copy of the brand new cult CD entitled Beyond Good and Evil. Good stuff I'm giving away this morning, so you want to keep it tuned. What else do we want to do? I think that's about it for now. Wonder if anybody's seen that abomination called Pearl Harbor. Saw that the other day. Absolutely horrific. Anyway, we'll get into that later. But right now, let's do some Spine Shank. Coming up behind the Callisons. Check it out. Like I said, give us a call if you want to hear anything. 973-761-WSOU. 973-761 976 is Spine Shank on SOU.
You feel the way you do, but it still becomes me now. I can't take the way you do, but it's still inside me.
Okay, you know what? First of all, what I tried to do there was cheat time by dumping out of some dead air, but that didn't happen. And then when I tried to put the card in, that didn't happen either. So I figure, why not come on the air and just explain myself? Anyway, it's about 6:30, and who cares, because who's really listening anyway? Give us a call if you want to hear anything, 973-761, WSOU, 973-761-9768. New music right now from Black Label Society. Name of this one is Bored to Tears, Zach Wild. Check it out. Probably the best Aussie guitarist behind Randy Rhoads. Yeah, definitely. And I kind of like Zach better than Randy Rhoads, but that's kind of sacrilege saying. Yeah. All right, anyway, check it out. It's Bored to Tears, new music from Black Label Society. I've also got brand new Tool, new Tool track we're going to be spinning off of Lateralis. And, I don't know, trust me, good stuff. Whatever. Black Label Society, SOU, new music. First.
Oh,
Isn't it nice to him?
S-O-U. All is well, life is hell, sometimes I wanna cry. Someone never fall from these misfortune turns to knowledge. And knowledge turns to strength. Strength helps to move on. And move on is what I did. It's what I didn't do that mattered. Look at what you've done. You're telling me I don't count and that I won't amount to much. It's such a losing touch and it's an over. Just a head just sucked up. When I was young, it was all about hate. At a time, I changed my mind. Now it's back in base. Walk through the flame with the pain in my. That's alright, cause I'm doubtless I will survive.
Why can't you just leave me be? Why must you stand in my way? No one will win for the day. For you to see the light I see.
Look at what you've done. Look at what you've done. If I took your life, could I keep mine? If I took your life, could I keep mine? If I took your life, could I keep mine? We'll be right back.
It's SOU. What's going on, everybody? Give us a call, I guess. 973-761-WSOU. 973-761-9768. Oh, wait. I actually have headphones this morning, so I can hear myself on the air now. So, like I said, 973-761-WSOU is our phone number. 973-761-9768. We got the news coming up in just a little bit, so keep it tuned for that. And, I don't know. I'm deciding what to play right now. I'm definitely going to play Fozzy, which is Stuck Mojo and Chris Jericho, the future World Wrestling Federation champion, come next Sunday. I'm making my prediction right now. Screw all you naysayers. It will happen. Let's do a nice little Motley Crue cover here. Live Wire coming from Fozzy, who, like I said, is Stuck Mojo and Chris Jericho, basically. And they do a bunch of 80s metal covers, along with like maybe like two original songs. It's on a self-titled disc. It's out in stores, I think. Now-ish. Yeah, it's out in stores now. Don't forget, Extreme Steel Tour tickets today. Okay? We are giving that away along with a tour package, including CDs and much other good stuff. It's we got CDs from the performers and license plate holders, and they come to your house. No, kidding. They don't come to your house. CDs from the performers, as well as T-shirts and license plate holders. It's a pair of tickets to the Extreme Steel Tour. And it's featuring Pantera, Slayer, Static X, Morbid Angel, Scrape, and that's on June 21st at Nassau Coliseum. All winners receive the official Extreme Steel Tour package. And like I said, that includes CDs from the performers, as well as T-shirts and license plate holders. Please strike my other comment from the record. A copy of the brand new Propane live album is going out the door as well. It's called Road Rage, and all winners are going to get entered into a grand prize drawing to win the entire Propane CD catalog. So keep it tuned for that. I've got a pair of tickets to an SOU night with VOD, Nile, G Forbidden Others, and that's at Hammerstein Ballroom on Thursday, July 19th. It's win it before you can buy it, and you can buy it at noon. So 6 hours before you can buy it, you can win it here. A pair of tickets to see the Alkaline Trio I have as well, and that's with Dashboard Confessional, The Movie Life, and others, and that's at Club Chrome on June 21st. I got a copy of the brand new Cult CD. It's called Beyond Good and Evil. That is in stores now, but we got your chance to win it for free here. And we also have a pair of tickets to go see the Pie Tasters, and that's at Club Chrome on June 24th. So keep it tuned for that. Like I said, I've got Fozzy lined up for you right now. This is a Live Wire. And right after that, we got the news. So keep it tuned. My name's John. It is WSOU, New Jersey's hardest rock, Seton Hall's Pirate Radio, yada, yada, yada. So keep it tuned. 973-761. WSOU is our phone number, 973-761-9768. It's Fozzy doing a Motley Crue. It's Live Wire. It's SOU.
And running free, a little bit better than I used to be, cause I'm alive. Running free, a little bit better than I used to be, cause I'm alive.
Live from the campus of Seton Hall University, this is a news update from 89.5 FM, WSOU, Seton Hall's Pirate Radio.
It's 72 degrees. Good morning, everyone. I'm JJ Kozan. Stepping behind the old Iron Curtain, President Bush planned to use a visit to Poland today to call on Western Europe to embrace former Soviet satellites.